It's the man who went farther last season than anyone else on American Ninja Warrior. It's time for the weatherman, Joe Morawski. This man's been to Stage 3 in Vegas in each of the last 2 years. He represented our country in our USA versus the World special, and he's never failed on a city qualifying or city finals course. And there's Joe's wife, Stephanie. We told her in qualifying she's expecting their first child later this year. Well, he got farther than anyone in the competition last season, and Morawski believes he can win the $1 million in Vegas this year.
But first, he's got to get to Vegas, and that's not easy on this course tonight. Only one finisher so far.
Good job out of Morawski. Again, this is a guy who's very gifted, but also very intelligent.